A food safety plan for the next 20 years is now in the hands of British Petroleum. That's according to Commissioner of Agriculture and Forestry, Dr. Mike Strain. Oil continues to spew into the Gulf of Mexico from the site of the Deepwater Horizon drilling rig, which exploded April 20th, killing 11 people. Strain says he's working with the Department of Health and Hospitals, the Department of Wildlife and Fisheries, and other state agencies on a task force to ensure that all Louisiana seafood brought out of the Gulf is safe to eat and will remain so for years to come.
We're going to be moving and working, utilizing a lot of the work we've already done in the area of seafood certification, and our department will be working to help provide inspectors that will be in the field where we will be inspecting seafood all the way from the point of capture, from the catch, on the boats, onto the docks, through the processor, and all the way to the point of sale, where we will be looking not only at quality control, which we've been working on, as well as looking to make sure that there's nothing, no type of contaminants in that seafood.
Just to be perfectly clear, Strain says all Louisiana seafood in stores and restaurants is safe to eat. As you saw in our story last week, public misconceptions about Gulf seafood is causing a decrease in demand. As for that 20-year plan, Strain says the reason BP has that plan is because that is who would be paying for it.